past challenges that are before people and the recognition of them. But the one area of concern I have, and there is more to do with the sharing of information, because we've just gone through a great deal with the CCG and the local authorities, and we're still coming across that concept, especially for mental health, and we're talking about Merseyside and anybody else, where although the North West Ambulance Service may be part of it, they don't have access to the kind of information and a police officer or the fire officer may need if they're going on to deal with an individual or a number of individuals. So how far have we gone along that kind of thing? Because it seems to be a stumbling block we've had for over 2 years, and we're now just having those kind of discussions with the CCG, but it's still there on this thing of the sharing of, as they call it, delicate information in relation to a person's medical.
Thank you, Molly. As we said, we keep it very high level. I think underneath the challenges that we've identified around ICT, I would put into that category as well the data sharing challenges that we face. Things around multi-agency information transfer. When operational calls come in, there's a lot of work going on nationally about that and around that, and that's something that we're looking to introduce. So we're absolutely aware of the fact that unless we've got proper data sharing protocols in place, and unless we are actually sharing risk information, then we can't say that we're collaborating properly. But at that very high level, we kind of put it into that ICT bracket, and we are absolutely aware of that as a challenge.
Thank you, Chair.
So I can use this. Just to for the information of the committee, I've written just in the last day to Claire Duggan, who's NHS England's manager for Merseyside and Cheshire, and that she's taking lead responsibility for mental health services. I've written arising out of concerns we had around St. Helens and the different level of service that people in mental health crisis were receiving in St. Helens, or if they were from St. Helens, compared to other parts of Merseyside. And we're talking to the Trust, they have indicated there's a real desire to use the government's new fund being made available to establish a regional norm, raise the standards across the whole of Merseyside and Cheshire so that we have a uniform delivery of better service. So I've asked her to meet us and discuss that with representatives of the force, with the early feedback through this process, what their thinking is at this stage. It's something like, is it a billion being set aside, and we're not sure whether it's for bids or going to be distributed by allocation, but we thought if we could bring forward a good project, I will say this is subject to men, we could maybe do some really good work on our mental health. So it isn't right that depending on where you live affects the kind of service you get.
I did 4 years on the board of I'm really pleased to see this renewed emphasis on putting more money into the system as well, and also us adopting mental capacity, mental health, and these sort of unseen injuries has been very important in the work that we do. But let's try and draw this in if I may. If I refer you to page 17 on item 4, that is recommendation to approve the programme board decision to move the development of interoperable opportunities case in all areas. Would that be agreed, colleagues? And then on page 27, which is agenda item 5, recommendation 2, members approve the programme board decision to move development. You can see it there. B, provide the programme board direction to whether or not in scope develop the business case. Shall we agree all of that?
Is it all stuff? I mean, I suppose we need advice on exactly who, you know, or where we think about that.
Okay. You're right. Yeah. Okay, so that's agreed as well. I think in that case, other than noting that the next meeting is scheduled for the 24th of May, timing 1300 unless there's some change in time. As was the case today, and if there's any change in the date of that, we'll note that. It's been a long meeting, there's an awful lot of territory covered there. Thank you very much. and we will pick up a conversation afterwards over a